What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the DLL error you are getting when trying to play Roblox on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While you can get many DLL error types while trying to run Roblox on your Windows PC, the following three are the most common DLL errors encountered by the majority of players. OpenGL32, Sense EAPI, and MFPLAT. The link to download these DLL files is provided in the description below. Now, before downloading the DLL files for your Roblox application, it's recommended to check for any latest Windows update on your PC first. Windows updates, make sure that there are no compatibility issues and that all important Windows files are installed on your PC. Open up your Windows settings. From here, navigate to the Windows Updates tab and click on Check for Updates. Install any update if available, and make sure to restart your PC to install the update. This can, in a lot of cases, already fix startup errors for Roblox. When this is done, open up your preferred web browser and head to dllfiles.com. In the search bar, search for the particular DLL file error you are getting and proceed to download the latest 32-bit or 64-bit version of that DLL file to your PC. Download all DLL files that appear in the Roblox error message. With this done, navigate to your downloads folder. Your browser can help you locate your downloaded files. Right-click to extract the file and proceed to copy all of the files in this folder. Once copied, head over to the System32 folder located in your local disk C under Windows and paste it there. If prompted, then choose the option Replace the file in the destination. Now, find the SysWOW64 folder in the same directory and repeat the same steps. Simply copy the files into this folder. Lastly, search for Roblox in your Start menu search and select Open File Location for the app. Right-click the Roblox shortcut and select Open File Location again to access your Roblox game files. Paste the DLL file into this folder and proceed to restart your PC to ensure your changes are properly implemented. If all else fails, then the only solution left is to reinstall Roblox to your system. In your Start menu, search for Control Panel and select Uninstall a Program. In the search bar at the upper right corner of your screen, search for Roblox and proceed to uninstall the Roblox application. Once uninstalled, reinstall the game from either the Microsoft Store or the game's official website. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.